what I'm working on now is the spruce root, and probably one third of the time involved in building the canoe is spent either digging the root or taking the bark off or cutting it down to size. And so that's what I'm doing today, just working on the spruce root. And probably about 500 to 600 feet of this will be used in this canoe. So